people the way you'd want to be treated yourself. If you ever